Very intense fire, and the entire roof space and all the ceilings collapsed.